We all want our voices to be heard. Our voices will be heard. Our book is inspirational. We want this book to create a chain reaction for kids just like us to go out in the world, speak out, and make a difference. Our class has many talents, but this year we found a new talent, poetry. We want our voices to be heard and tell our stories through poetry. As a class, we're one big voice, and we want to inspire other kids to speak out and make a change. The dream of a new day.
Someone by your side all the time.
Waves crashing like powerful music.
The reason why we love one another.
The spark of light when all hope is lost.
The laughter of friends.
A newborn baby's first tear.
The brightest lamp in the street.
Every single minute of the day.
The dream to be successful. A pink and yellow sunset. Kids playing in the autumn leaves.
Giddiness and the pursuit of happiness.
The neighborhood that is quiet.
Chirping birds flying across the sky.
The innocence that reality cannot destroy.
Present right here, right now.
The last grain of sand in the hourglass.
Precious pictures taking you back in time.
Pigeons sharing bread together.
A silver night guiding us.
The place where you can be free.
The breath of air that gives us life.